We are here at a 500-year-old tree in Costa Rica, one of the largest trees in the country, and it has quite a community of plants and animals all over it. We're on a rainy day here, so I hope this shows up. It's really magnificent.